Welcome. Before we begin, make sure you have already attended to everything that might need your conscious waking attention during this quiet time ahead. Settle in and get yourself as comfortable as possible. Whether you're sitting or lying down, position your arms and your legs for your best comfort. Straighten your spine. Lengthen your neck. With your eyes closed, direct your attention inward, leaving the outside world behind. The curtains of your eyes have closed, and you are safe inside your inner world. This is your time. There's nothing you need to do right now but to take a deep breath, relax, and let yourself go deeper inside. Now, I would like you to imagine yourself lying in a field of grass, looking up into the blue sky and feeling the warmth of the sun on your face. You watch the tall blades of grass swaying lazily around you as puffy white clouds flow gently across the sky. From high, high above, a beam of light begins flowing down through the blue sky. A beam of light flowing like a golden thread of honey, flowing down from the sky into the middle of your forehead. Slowly pouring down, a golden thread of the purest, most positive and beneficial energy you can imagine. Everywhere this energy touches, all tension, all negativity completely vanishes. Whatever this energy touches is filled with well-being. As this golden liquid energy touches your forehead, you feel all the muscles of your scalp relax. You feel your forehead smoothing, and all the small muscles around your eyes relaxing. The golden energy flows down inside you like honey, flowing slowly down and down and down, all the way down to your toes. You can feel it filling your toes up with golden light, filling them one by one. Now it fills your feet full of warm, golden energy. The energy moves past your ankles and into your lower legs. As you feel your lower legs relax, it moves up past your knees, filling your legs with warm, golden, positive energy. Energy that brings relaxation and well-being. It fills your thighs, your hips, your buttocks, relaxing them, making them glow. It fills your lower back, filling you up with the golden light, flowing like honey down from the sky, releasing all tension. Replacing it with peace and well-being. Now the light fills your lower stomach, your belly, and your diaphragm. The golden lights flowing and streaming down. It fills your chest. Your lungs. Your heart. With clean, glowing, positive energy like sunshine, filling you full of light. It flows into your upper back. Your shoulders, releasing all tension there. It moves down into your upper arms. The golden energy flowing softly and slowly down. It moves down past your elbows, filling your forearms, your wrists, your hands. One by one, it fills your fingers. Filling up each finger, and now each thumb. The golden honey drips down from the sky and fills your throat full of its goodness. It fills the back of your neck, releasing all tension there. It fills your jaw, your cheeks, your ears. Your nose. And now the shining golden energy moves up past your eyes, and you can sense your third eye filling with its golden glowing light. Fills your whole forehead, all the way up to the very top of your crown. Now your entire body is filled with the golden light. From your head your toes, it fills you. Feel yourself glowing. Let yourself float in this warm, golden energy. like floating in the room, like floating in a sea of total well-being, of goodness. Just let yourself float and float. Feel your belly gently rising and falling. Slowly and gently. Your breath is like the waves as they slowly and gently rise. Fall. As you feel yourself softly rocked on the gentle waves of your breath, you feel little rippling waves flowing all throughout your body. Small, subtle, rhythmic pulsations. These shimmering vibrations are your life force, the energy that connects together your entire being. And it is glowing and shimmering with this healing golden light. The light penetrates every cell in your body, bringing healing and goodness. And joy and love. Like the sun, this light shines everywhere, penetrating every dark corner, this energy is like the sunlight. It is the sunlight. The sunlight's energy is your energy. Feel the goodness of this energy and know that it is healing you deeply. It's always there for you. Just as the sun is always there, shining out through the darkness of space, pouring out its lights and its rays of energy to create all life, your life. You are a part of all life. The magnificent beauty and the harmony of the cosmos vibrates within you. It is you. This cosmic energy that you feel glowing within, tingling throughout you, creating every part of you, all parts of your body, your mind, your soul, all is vibration. You are a part of everything. You are like a ray of sunshine who forgets it is part of the sun. But now you remember, and all is well. Relax. Let yourself float on a singing ray of light, floating in a sea of peace. You are the cosmos, and the cosmos is you. You can stay floating here for however long you wish. If you wish to drift off into sleep, you can do that now. Let yourself drift and dream away into a deep and restful sleep. Or if you wish to wake up, you can begin to slowly move your hands and your feet and stretch. Stretch. yourself gradually back into the waking world, feeling refreshed and wonderfully good. Wherever you go, whatever you do, may peace and love go with you.